next to me saw the look in my hand and asked me what it was about. So I settled back in my seat, a bestseller, I said, a history and mystery in one. I bet I opened up the book and began to read from Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John. Thorns on his head. I said, I'll read.